Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome to Soul Sisters Kitchen. So today I'll be showing you all kebabs made with tuna. So let's start on with the recipe of tuna kebabs. Bismillah. To make these tuna kebabs, what all you require is boiled potato, then tuna. I have discarded the water of the tuna and squeezed it off completely. Then I'll be using some chopped onion, green chilies, coriander leaves chopped. Then homemade garam masala powder, Kashmiri red chilli powder and salt to taste. So to the potatoes we will add the onions, chopped coriander and the green chilies. Then we'll also add the tuna. Make sure that there is no water left in the tuna. Then add the garam masala powder, Kashmiri red chilli powder, salt to taste, and now mix this well. So after combining all the ingredients well with the boiled potatoes, now take the desired amount of mixture and make a small tikki of it this way, and then dip it in the breadcrumbs, coat it evenly from all the sides. So these are ready for frying now. Now heat the oil in a frying pan, and once the oil is hot enough, dip the tikkis in the egg batter and fry. I will show you one more. Similarly, dip all the tikkis in the egg batter and then fry it in the oil on low to medium flame. Flip it once it's done from the other side. Once they are done from both the sides, remove it on an absorbent paper. So our tuna kebabs are ready to serve now. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and do try this recipe. Give your feedback when you try it, and do subscribe our channel and also like our Facebook page. Inshallah, we will come up with new recipes again. Till then, masalama.